great to be down here at Dundee again. Haven't been here since 2010, so we're really looking forward to taking this Atlas Copco Amarok out there on this fantastic route and get a great result. I think this is very tough terrain. I think that it's challenging. There are a lot of Natal guys here that are more familiar with the terrain than I am, but I'm sure this Atlas Copco Amarok is going to certainly do the job to hopefully take us to the podium both today and tomorrow. Yeah, tough event, I must say. Disappointing on one hand, happy to be home, but coming into the DSP with 100Ks to go after the second loop and a substantial, probably 6 minute lead, and then having the rear diff break was really disappointing. So we had to do the last stage of 100Ks in two wheel drive, which is really tough and treacherous, but we brought it home just to get the points because that's what the game's about. But unfortunately, not on the podium where we wanted to be. But it's nice to know the car's got the pace, the team's got the pace, and hopefully at the desert next time we'll be up at that podium spraying some champagne.